Welcome to Wisdom Oasis, your ultimate destination for daily devotionals, anointed prayers, valuable advice, insightful counseling, and uplifting messages inspired by the Word of God. Now, today's message.
Today's devotion is from Hebrews 12 verses 1 to 3. Therefore, since we are surrounded by such a great cloud of witnesses, let us throw off everything that hinders and the sin that so easily entangles. And let us run with perseverance the race marked out for us, fixing our eyes on Jesus, the pioneer and perfecter of faith. For the joy set before him, he endured the cross, scorning its shame, and sat down at the right hand of the throne of God. Consider him who endured such opposition from sinners, so that you will not grow weary and lose heart. In the journey of faith, perseverance is key. Life often feels like a race, with obstacles, hurdles, and challenges along the way. Yet, the verses today reminds us that we are not running this race alone. We are surrounded by a great cloud of witnesses, those who have gone before us in faith, cheering us on from the sidelines of heaven. To run this race effectively, we must shed every weight that slows us down, especially sin. Sin entangles us, hinders our progress, and weighs us down. It distracts us from the path set before us. But we are encouraged to throw it off, to rid ourselves of its burden, and to run with perseverance. The secret to enduring this race lies in fixing our eyes on Jesus. He is the pioneer and perfecter of our faith. He ran the ultimate race, enduring the cross and its shame, all for the joy set before him, our redemption. When we focus on Jesus, his sacrifice, and his victory, we find the strength to persevere through our own trials and tribulations. Moreover, we are called to consider Jesus, his example of enduring opposition from sinners. He faced immense challenges, yet he did not grow weary or lose heart. Instead, he remained steadfast in his purpose and mission. As we face our own challenges, let us remember his example and draw strength from it. Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for the example of Jesus, who endured the cross for the joy set before him. Help us to run our race with endurance, throwing off every weight and sin that hinders us. May we fix our eyes on Jesus, the pioneer and perfecter of our faith, drawing strength from his example. When we face opposition and challenges, empower us to persevere and not lose heart. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen.